Linda was the case manager for a severely injured patient. After rounding on the patient and their family, she discovered that he and his girlfriend were expecting their first child. She made handprints of the patient so the family and their future child could remember their father. Linda's actions and who she is as a person embodies what the UMC culture is all about.